Well, three people and a suspect are dead following a shooting in eastern Iowa. Police responded to reports of a shooting at a state park campground in Jackson County early this morning. They found three victims and a suspect. A Nebraska man was found dead from a self-inflicted gunshot wound later. Police say there is no longer a threat to the public, but the park is closed.